And you saw, when you see, you look at the map, and here you can see the hole, which you see here very clearly. It's also quite interesting that the hole is only 4 meters in diameter down there, but 30 meters long. So you can imagine that there must be some activity, otherwise the sediments on the lake would just cover it all, which parts of the faults are permeable and which are not. And therefore we use the chemistry where we see that there's infill, that there's
less compressed. So if we get a cross section from southwest towards northwest in this area, let's see some internal structures of this area.
It's an area which includes economic amount of the conditions.
So what are the basic criteria for the development of the geothermal system? The first part is seen. So this is the continental crust in the dark yellow area, and the oceanic crust, and then the atmosphere. When we look at this picture, in this area, the continental crust is enormously thinner with respect to the surrounding regions.
For example, in geothermal reservoir, you have to monitor the system during exploitation, but also during exploration, just to individually count area to be developed and how to be developed during exploitation. While active volcanoes have to be monitored for the
We are very honored to host this event for the first time in Turkey. EGPD is an organization which has proven its importance in a decade following its establishment.
Beraber çıkarak.